skiing injury, blood at tip of the penis, blood here and going down here, underwear. This indicates a fracture of the pelvis, so an important surgical sign indicating a serious underlying injury before you do any imaging, and certainly before you attempt any catheterization of the penis. In fact, you shouldn't, because the urethra is probably ruptured. You're going to have to put a suprapubic catheter in here. So look for your clinical signs. They're always very important.